Montgomery a little stunned by that, stays on his feet, but he looks a little wobbly as he starts towards the Islander bench with 18 seconds remaining to the power play. We'll keep an eye on Comrie, and open net for Zajac, and he scores a shorthanded goal as the Islanders turn it over, and the Devils take a 1-0 lead with their fifth shorthanded goal of the year.
And the guy who has points now in four of his last five, that guy Travis Zajac, hot. A bit of a miscommunication behind the net. Watch right here. Danny's holding on to it, waiting and waiting and waiting. He's playing a game of chicken with Parise, and Parise is basically going to win that game. Danny waits and waits. Just move it. Just move it. You know, if that's not your forte, don't try and do, it's the old don't do too much. He ends up losing that battle because watch.